pair of mad physicians chased out of London by the local authorities for their dangerous experiments. Dr. Jacques Griffin, the Invisible Man, and Dr. Henri Jekyll, men of science and reason, now totally given in to their darkness.
Edward Hayes.